Well, that was a tough one. I mean, I think we feel really pleased to walk away with 3 points after the game tonight. Lafayette, what can you say about them? They absolutely took it to us in the first half, and we were very fortunate to only be down a goal at the half. Full credit to our guys. They grinded it out there in the second half, got the goal they needed to get themselves back in it at 1-1, and then once again found a way to win it in the end. It certainly wasn't our prettiest game, but I think this group continues to show that it has a lot of heart and character. And on days where the soccer clearly wasn't working for us, they still found a way to get the win. So really pleased with the weekend overall. We faced two very difficult, very different and challenging teams and came away with two wins. So want to put this behind us now. We got to get our legs back and get ready for next weekend, because it's going to be two more challenging games, starting with Villanova here on Friday night.
The shot, it was great. It was a great finish, great win. I mean, I think we deserved it in the end. In terms of the penalty kick itself, I was just watching where the goalie was going and decided to go the other way. I congratulate the boys. It was a great team effort. They had a few more chances than us in the first half, but just because they got a few more chances doesn't mean they should win the game. It's a 90-minute game, so I think we outplayed them in the second half. And, you know, just like the game before, we took it into overtime. I mean, if we're going to get wins in overtime, then I'll take that. It's, you know, the games haven't been very well organized and well focused in terms of soccer playing, but I mean, we're grinding out wins, and, you know, I'll take the win any day over, you know, just playing nice soccer. So, I mean, congratulations to the boys again, and we'll just keep them coming.